through the third. Brad Marchand takes off on the rush. And oh God, what a shot through the legs of Andy Green. And beats Maurice Schneider. We're all tied up at one. Then under